and what Ghiyarvi is. What is the meaning of Ghiyarvi? Ghiyarvi, linguistically, the lexical meaning of Ghiyarvi is the 11th. The 11th. Gyara in Urdu is number 11. And Ghiyarvi is 11th. In Arabic, it's called Al-Yawm Al-Hadi Ashar. And Sayyidina Abdul Haq, Sheikh Abdul Haq Muhaddis Hidayli, rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi, he mentions that Al-Yawm Al-Hadi Ashar. So what is the 11th? 11th is Ghiyarvi. And in Farsi, Yazdaham. Yazdaham. Yazdaham is the 11th. So why do we call this gathering of Sayyidina Abdul Qadir al-Jilani radiyallahu ta'ala anhu Ghiyarvi Sharif? What is the reason behind that? Why is it known as Ghiyarvi Sharif? Alama, Ibn Alama Mullah Jeevan rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi, his son, the great scholar of Islam, in Wajizus Sirat, fi Masail al-Sadaqat, he applies this term Yazdaham. In his Farsi book, he says, در بیان عرصی حضرت غوث السقلین بتاریخ یازدهم هر ماه و بیان حکم خوردن نظر و نیاز و غیره صدقات مرغ نیارا حضرت حامد قاری لاہوری در نظریت یازدهم گفتگوی طویل کردان و اورا صدقائے تطوع قرار دادا اند. He applies the term یازدهم for Ghiyarvi, the 11th. Sheikh Abdul Haq Muhaddis Dehlvi rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi says, هذا اليوم الحادي عشر وهو المتعارف عند مشايخنا من أهل الهند إن ما سبت بالسنة اليوم الحادي عشر. The 11th day is the Ghiyarvi.